Never any doubt that we were going to win here. The senator is in the elevator. He's on his way down. And so we're not going to keep you here much longer. I managed Senator Robert Kennedy's campaign in New York in 1964, Senator Edwards in Massachusetts in 1962. And someone asked me one time if I was pleased with the results, and I said that Casey Stengel was good when he was with the Yankees, and he had never looked very well once he went to the Mets, and I wasn't going to change candidates. As long as I'm involved with a Kennedy as a candidate, I feel that I'm going to have a great track record. And I think we're going to go on from here tonight into New York for another convincing win on June 18th, and from there on to the convention in Chicago, where we'll see all of you. Jess Unruh, who, as he told you, helped us here in 1960, this victory wouldn't have been possible without the Speaker's help. Without all of his people's help and the great support that they gave us, all of you.
Pandemonium that has resulted. And it is pushing his way to a crowd of reporters and photographers gathered around the podium up to the speaker's stand to make a victory statement. And here, once his crowd quiets down, we will hear from Senator Kennedy what he thinks of the victory statement and here tonight in California.
Thank you very much.
full of Kennedy supporters, Kennedy girls, Kennedy aides, well wishers, anybody who could push their way into this ballroom.
Thank you very much.
A very, very happy crowd.
Thank you very much. I want to take a... Can you hear this? Can you hear? You can't hear? Can you hear that? That's great. Can we hear from any of this? Can we get something that works?
Can we get the... Hey! Hold it.
Just one moment. We can't hear. Can you hear on any of these? Can you hear on that? That's nice. Can you hear? I want to express my high regard to Don Drysdale. Pitched his sixth straight shutout tonight. And I hope that we have as good fortune in our campaign.